And here the day begins. Let's go for the pump-up room right now and see what's gonna happen.
Backstage right now. Here I have some monsters next to me.
The size of this dude.
Look how young I look.
We all beat up. But look at the size of this dude. From Hawaii.
That's right, baby.
And this is Joe. What's your name?
Hey, Joe
and?
Man, Joe Rivera.
Yeah,
and
this is Ivan.
Everybody above 50 over here.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
57.
58.
These guys are looking good.
Bodybuilders are going first. Thank God I'm not doing bodybuilding. I'm doing classic physique and physique. I'll be next.
Time to carb up. Eat and bump. Then we're gonna see what happens. Pump up next.
There is no way they're gonna place today. There's some big, huge guys over here. But hey, let's have some fun. Time to pump up, people. There are some big guys over here. There's not too much I can do other than just have some fun. And then finally be free after 20 years. Just having fun. Pretty soon I'm gonna be hitting the stage. I think I hit my peak. Not bad. Still got about 20 minutes or so. And doing a classic physique first, then men's physique. Just a matter of pumping out, having fun. See what happens. Yay! So, class B going to stage pretty soon. Here are the boys that I'm competing with. Look at the size of these guys. They're all huge. Look at the size of these guys. Come on, bro. Look at the size of this dude. And look at the size of this one.
Oh, I don't know.
And there's more back there. I'm competing with these dudes today. It's gonna be a crazy day. Woohoo! Stepping off the stage right now on classic physique. And guess what? Fourth place on classic physique. I'll take it. Now it's time for me to do some men's physique and see what happens. So far, so good. Yeah! Now it's time for men's physique. And look at these dudes. These guys are looking good, man. Look at these guys. I'm fucked. Look at them. And look at this dude over here. We're all competing in the same class. There's more back there. It's gonna be fun. Now, that is a big surprise. Thanks, brother. Third place on men's physique. I can't complain. Third place on men's physique. I'm going home happy. Ending the season with good memories. Yeah. This is it. It's over. You know, it was kind of odd. I thought I was going to get anything at all, and I'm very happy to get fourth on classic men's physique and third on men's physique. I'm very surprised and happy, of course, about it. It was great, but sucks because it's such a different environment. You can't even celebrate. You get your trophy, say goodbye, and then can mingle around. You know, you can really chat to people with people. But it is what it is. I'm just glad that it's over, you know. It's behind me now, you know, and to place in a show that I wasn't expecting to place at all. USA NPC Masters National. So, you know, I'm pretty stoked about it. But done. Retirement starts right now. Two trophies in hand to say goodbye, and that's it. I'm a happy camper. Now I'm just gonna live my life now. And start doing my wingy thing, my surfing thing. Life starts now. Retirement's done. I'm still gonna train, I'm still gonna do bodybuilding, and still train my clients and prep people for show to step on the stage. But I'm done, I'm not stepping on the stage anymore. I'm so sorry for making such a long ass video. I am on the road back to Las Vegas right now. It's 5 hours, so I'll be on the road now for 2 hours heading back to Vegas. But just want to leave some final words. For those who never believed in me, those who hated me, whatnot, I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you because I was able to take your bad energy and bad karma and channel it and make it into positivity for myself. And that helped me to keep on pushing myself and making and just proving you wrong. And for those who has been there along the way with me throughout this journey, those who supported me, I'm forever, forever grateful. And honestly, forever grateful for your kindness, especially for those who competed with me as well. Thank you for your trust, the people who I coached and put on the stage for 20 years. Me watching you guys doing well is what motivated me to keep on pushing myself. So it's just karma, good karma going back and forth. Me watching you guys succeed is what helped me to stay on this journey for so long. So for everyone, especially for those who competed with me before and still gonna compete in the future, thank you very much. Thank you for your kindness and thank you for your trust. That's it, no more guys. Be good to each other and have a great, great weekend. Bye-bye.